the Night of the Dead, part 3.
Honestly, it's like George A. Romero made this.
But no, Dr. Seuss. Okay, yeah. So there's zombies in the back. We left off with the YMCA.
Zombies in the back. Zombies in the front.
Is that a, what? Is that a song? Village People song?
I hope so.
Chain?
Chain?
You got me in chains.
I think we already sang that once. That
at the outro of something.
Like years ago. Right?
Probably. It was actually
We've been at
ago.
This for years.
I'm at the run for it.
First puzzle?
Nope.
No. Is that it? No, yep. It can't be.
That's it.
Ooh.
Okay, I could swing.
Like the swinging. The shadow. Like the swinging.
Ooh.
This is so cool.
Ooh. 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 Hump it, baby. Hump it. Oh, yeah.
Hump it real good.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Do you guys know about the...
Ah, yeah.
Vans Nintendo collection?
You wearing those shoes?
I'm not wearing the shoes, but... So I fucked up. But I bought the Zelda shoes. At first I thought they were lame, but then I was like, I gotta buy these. Ooh, you need that chair or something. And then...
Nope.
Funnily enough, I got the shirt. I picked it up. And the medium was like really small. And I was like, I can still get a large. I'm not really large. I kind of am. So then I got it. And it was like, still too small when I tried it on at home. So I went all the way. Tried it at home. Nice window action.
Thanks.
And then... Oh, chickies!
Oh, no. Those are evil chickies.
You think?
They're black. Oh! The birds.
So then I had to go back to the store because I was like, I think I need an extra large. I get some fat now.
And then extra large?
Yeah, the large was so tiny. And then I looked online and it's a girl shirt. But I just kept with it because it's
a girl
good.
Shirt?
Yeah, it doesn't look like it. I mean, it has like the scoop neck.
Okay, comment below because you never comment ever. Comment below if you think Stefan looks good in a girl shirt.
I think that's... Also, I mean,
praise the girl. Praise the like, sun. Praise the sun. Praise the sun.
Because I feel like a girl shirt wouldn't have like a pocket.
They have
like
a weird... That weird neck, sorry. Your necks aren't weird. They have like different necklines usually.
Yeah, like if
like
you
see...
Like
they're more circular.
If you see this like... Well, because I have like
this
something
kind of feels
like
a girl shirt too, to be honest. It's like tight on my shoulders.
I mean, we just wear clothes.
It's fine.
Girls' clothes, you know.
If girls could wear guy shirts, why can't girls wear...
Yeah.
I mean, why can't guys wear girl shirts? Oh, I kind of hurt.
What?
Okay, so this is gonna... No, come back!
Wait,
what?
Oh yeah, just put it... All the zombies are just... Put it up enough so you could jump from... Yeah, that's probably perfect. Maybe too low. Because I don't know if you can climb the rope.
Ready? Yeah, what am I doing? What's over here? Oh, I have to jump from the ladder to there. Oh, okay.
Well,
I should probably put it higher.
Yeah, you gotta put it.
I get what you're saying now.
The roof.
Okay. The roof.
No, that's too low. Whoa, careful. That's probably too low. Because I don't know if you can climb the rope.
Be good. We could climb the rope. That's a great game.
Cut the rope.
I hate that game.
Yeah, you hate it. I love it.
So bad.
No, yeah.
Oh.
I mean, actually, it doesn't even look like you'll make the jump, you know?
I probably have to spin.
Wait, put it all the way up or something.
Let's just jump right. Swipe right.
Swipe right. We're on Tinder.
I'm not on Tinder. He's lying.
Uh-huh. Yeah. No, go all the way up. No, but go all the way up.
That is all the way up.
Really? Doesn't go anymore? Oh.
I'm stuck. I'm bad at puzzle games.
Remember that chair?
Oh.
We need the chair.
From 5 years ago.
And the cow.
And the cow. There's a pig. Nice try.
No. What is wrong with me? Yeah, I just... Oh.
Creep it.
That's cool.
What's he looking at?
He just like does that over edges, I guess. It's like an odd... Oh. No.
What the...
There's something we missed.
That's be a way to rotate it. Fuck.
Oh, put it down. Put it all the way down.
Oh,
then
you know?
Can push it.
With X. Fuck, man. Damn it!
Sick. Yeah.
See, this makes me feel so dumb. I hate puzzle games.
Well, the thing... I think I might have mentioned this during Limbo. I'm like...
It's too high.
Or maybe during
It's easier Limbo. To, like, watch... No, definitely not.
Nah, I don't know. For me, like, this game and, like, Numa is easy. But, like, Portal... Portal's so hard
Never
for me.
Never played Portal.
Dude, like, I played two-player Portal co-op with my friend... And
the
like,
first one is in co-op, right?
No, yeah. The first one I could do. Like, I finished it eventually, and, like, it wasn't too bad. But the second one, the co-op puzzles are out of this fucking world. Like, I feel like some of them are so hard.
Don't come here this way, chicks. Oh god, I gotta do it. I'm sorry.
Bye. Well, you should probably get off of that. Did you just die? You should probably get off of
that. I wasn't looking.
Yeah, right. Who's in here? Dead? We're recording. Bye.
Remember Ghost Pat?
Ghost
Walt. Ghost Walter.
How do you... You got it. Yeah, you're just a whole ass after you push it off. Go, go, go. Nice.
Jesus Christ.
Wow.
Superstar.
Superstar. Have you seen that movie?
No. Isn't it a play?
Oh, jeez.
Yeah, you can make that, kid.
No, that's Jesus Christ Superstar, I think. Isn't that what you're thinking?
Yeah.
Yeah. No, I'm thinking about Superstar. Like, she shoves her hands in her armpits and then goes...
What yeah. movie is that?
It started out as like an SNL skit.
The movie's called Superstar?
Yeah, it's called Superstar.
And then, so what?
Will Ferrell's in it. Oof. Oop. This guy's so like hunchbacky, lanky.
You see that light?
Yeah.
Metal Gear Solid. Oh, Batman Arkham Knight. This game has everything.
Arkham Knight.
Snap, we never finished it. Sorry. We're going right, because I don't think...
Wait, why didn't you go in there?
Because... Oh, you think that's a secret?
Maybe.
See, this is the debate between... I always do that. Like, I always try to go the wrong way first, but then if it ends up the right way, I'm so sad. What is this? Bioshock?
You see the Bioshock collection?
Yeah.
Oh!
Left behind!
It's a secret?
Safe falling and hard landings.
I mean, we could look at the... Who cares?
So were there a bunch of those that we missed already?
Are those like the secret things?
Yeah, probably.
Put all that's the ones we missed right here.
20 of them.
Oh, yes, more of this.
Zombies.
Dude. Get fucking ready, dude. Okay, you're controlling that one dude in the back.
Where is he?
He's up against the wall. Go lift.
Oh. It sounds like weird.
What if they collide?
I love you, baby. And
it's
quite alright. I need you, baby.
They're like, that looks so funny. Oh, you need.
Oh, the time dude. Of my life.
I already know how to solve this.
I've never.
You see the two pressure plates?
Oh, yeah.
But you need to put the door up. Like, you need to get the distance in between them perfectly using that door. So you're going to have to fall off of it. Because they're too
right
far.
Now?
Yeah, they're too wide right now. Right? Or go right. See if you can get them both. No, yeah.
So I have to measure that distance out?
Yeah.
Like right there? How do we go off?
Yeah. Hold B. B. And then like down?
Yeah.
Okay, so...
Oh, this was a door over
here. Oh, yeah. We had to put... No, yeah. What you have to do is you have to put... No, yeah. We have to put... Wanna put... You have to go back on. Put one of the dudes on the other side of the door. Then close the door. Yeah, open it up again.
What?
You'll see.
I'll see.
You'll know. We probably like almost had it, but we kind of fucked it up. So put them all the way left, I'd say.
And then what?
No, go all the way left.
This is all the way left.
Because I think, I guess that doesn't matter.
They're both the same.
Yeah. Yeah, then I guess close the door.
Right now?
Yeah. No. Yeah, close the door.
Oh, you can hold X to get off, by the way. Okay.
So close it.
And then move this one by himself?
Well, because he's the guy... Yeah, go all the way right again.
Fuck. All by myself.
No, because I think... Oh, you see his shadow peeking under the door?
Mm-hmm. Oh, this is perfect. I think it's the perfect distance.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah. Now you get off. Open the door. This is cool.
Good job, Steffos.
I already like the puzzles. Kink, kink,
kink, kink. It is very Limbo-y.
Limbo-y.
How hard is he?
Oh, we fucked it up. Because he's still going left. How do we make him... Try... Go left. Maybe they'll, like, cross each other and be perfect. No. We're just, like, misjudging.
Stop with the Yoda. So, if I go this...
I was gonna say...
Close the door now, he'll be running right.
Yeah.
No.
No.
Do I have to close the door again? Nobody puts baby
put,
in the
okay,
corner.
Put him on the other side of the door.
Put him on the other side of the door.
Get off.
Get off.
Put the thing on.
Put the thing on. Put the thing on or close the door?
Yeah, close the door. Okay. Now put the thing back on.
Put the thing back on.
And then move them move them both to the right.
To the right. Wait, to the right? This way? Or
which right? I don't know. We need that dude to like go up against the wall. Yeah, but they're going opposite direction. Do you think we just missed something? I mean, no, I don't know. I don't know why we can't figure it out. Try it now. I don't know.
Try it now?
Yeah. Oh, like, yeah. Open the door and then... Ooh, risky.
We're stuck.
Or he shouldn't be on the pressure plate. Like, we gotta put them in, like, the perfect spot, you know?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, that's not... You know.
Maybe. Maybe.
Maybe.
Could be like, Numa, we don't know what we're doing. Okay, so he has to be not on the pressure plate.
Yeah, probably not.
No, but when he's on the pressure plate, he goes exactly onto the pressure plate on the other side.
You sure?
Yeah, he was here. And then we ran.
Yeah, but we fucked it up. Close the door on him. Wait, can you do that? See what happens.
Kill him?
Yeah, let's do it. That'd be great. Yes. Oh! He moves!
Well,
the developers were like, what do we do? They close the door on him. Just have a move.
Well, I think I'm going to close the door on this episode. Because we're going to figure out it off camera and then show it to you.